Reka mbasuhuze mbe n'ikaze mwese mukunda kandi mukurikira The Mind Fest TV. Uyu ni umwanya makuru mu Kinyarwanda ya none tariki 8 z'ukwa kane 2024. Amakuru ashika agiye kwibanda kuri izi ngingo z'ingenzi zikurikira. Hari amakuru avuga ko Perezida wa RDC Tshisekedi ashobora kuba yageze mu Rwanda rwihishwa. Mu gihe kandi tukubwira ko abaharanira uburenganzira bw'umugore bishimiye Minisitiri w'Intebe wa mbere w'umugore wa RDC. Hanze Afrika turakubwira ko intambara ya Israel na Hamas ishobora gushyirwa ku kadomo. Ni amakuru mwategure kandi mugiye kugezwa nanjye Jean Harerimana, nkwekera gukora subscribe, share, like, comment kuri The Mind Fest TV kugira ngo ibikorwa byacu bigere kugeraho ku gihe. Amakuru ku buryo burambuye ni mu kanya. Ikaze amakuru ku buryo burambuye, hari amakuru avuga ko Perezida Félix Antoine Tshisekedi ashobora kuba yageze mu Rwanda rwihishwa. Umuvugizi wa Perezida Félix Antoine Tshisekedi wa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Congo yanyomoje amakuru yavugaga ko ku cyumweru yari i Kigali, aho yari yitabiriye umuhango wo kwibuka ku nshuro ya 30 Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi. Madamu Tina Salama abinyujije ku rubuga rwe rwa X yanditse ko Perezida wa Repubulika Félix Antoine Tshisekedi atigeze ajya i Kigali kwibuka Jenoside, bitandukanye n'ibyatangajwe na RTBF, iyi radio na televiziyo y'Ububiligi biciye mu ntumwa yayo i Kigali. Iyo yatangaje ko Tshisekedi ari mu bakuru b'igihugu bari i Kigali ku cyumweru tariki 7 Mata bitabiriye umuhango wo kwibuka ku nshuro 30 Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi. RTBF yaje kwivuguruza nyuma yatangaje ko ibi mu gihe Tshisekedi na mugenzi we Evariste Ndayishimiye na wigeze agaragara muri uyu muhango cyangwa ngo bagire intumwa boherezamo zo kubahagararira. Kinshasa na Gitega bamaze igihe batabanye neza n'u Rwanda bijyanye no kuba ingabo z'ibihugu byombi zishinjwa kugirana imikoranire n'umutwe wa FDLR ugizwe n'abiganjemo abagize uruhare muri Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi. Ikindi Tshisekedi na Ndayishimiye basangiye na M23 umugambi wo guhirika ubutegetsi bw'u Rwanda. Salama yatangaje ko Tshisekedi yahakanye ko yaje i Kigali, ahubwo yagiye mu mahanga mu rwego rwa dosiye zihutirwa zireba igihugu. Kugeza ubu igihugu Tshisekedi yagiriyemo uruzinduko rw'ibanga kiracyari amayobera, binajyanye n'uko mbere yo kuva muri RDC ngo atigeze amenyesha urwego rushinzwe abinjira n'abasohoka. Ibiro ntaramakuru by'Abanyekongo ACP ku cyumweru byanditse ku rubuga rwabyo rwa X ko Tshisekedi yerekeje i Paris mu Bufaransa, gusa nyuma y'amasaha make ubwo butumwa buza gusibwa. Nta gitangazamakuru cyo mu Bufaransa cyanigeze gitangaza inkuru y'uko Tshisekedi yageze muri iki gihugu. Tukiri muri Congo, reka tukubwire ko abaharanira uburenganzira bw'umugore bishimiye Minisitiri w'Intebe wa mbere w'umugore wa RDC. Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Congo, nyuma yo kubona ubwigenge kuva mu cya 1960, yabonye Minisitiri w'Intebe wa mbere w'umugore. Uyu Minisitiri w'Intebe yashyizweho nyuma yaho Félix Antoine Tshisekedi atsindiye amatora yabaye kwa 20 Ukuboza umwaka ushize, aho yari ahanganye n'amashyaka atavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi bwe agatsindira kongera kuyobora igihugu mu gihe cya manda ebyiri y'imyaka 5. Nk'uko ikinyamakuru African News kibitangaza kivuga ko abaharanira uburenganzira bw'umugore muri Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Congo bashimiye Perezida Tshisekedi kuba yarashyizeho Judith Suminwa Turuka nka Minisitiri w'Intebe wa mbere w'umugore mu gihugu cyabo. Bashimiye iki cyemezo nk'intambwe nini iganisha ku buringanire kandi bategereje ko umutekano w'igihugu uzamuka. Abaturage ba Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Congo batunguwe n'iki cyemezo umukuru w'igihugu cyabo yafashe. Judith Suminwa ni umuhanga mu by'ubukungu kuko yakoze muri banki ndetse no muri Loni. Mbere y'uko agirwa Minisitiri w'Intebe, yari Minisitiri ushinzwe igenamigambi muri guverinoma yacyuye igihe yari iyobowe na Jean Michael Sam Rukonde. yatangiye imirimo ye mishya ku wa mbere Mata 2024 mu gihe intambara ikomeje mu burasirazuba bw'igihugu. Minisitiri w'Intebe yasezeranyije abaturage ko azaharanira amahoro n'iterambere. Perezida Tshisekedi yahaye inshingano Minisitiri w'Intebe zo gushyiraho guverinoma gushyira mu bikorwa ibyo Perezida ashyira imbere muri gahunda ye, harimo kugarura umutekano, kugarura ubumwe mu Banyekongo ndetse no kurwanya ubukene. Judith Suminwaturuku ni umubyeyi w'abana babiri ubufite imyaka 57. Hanze Afrika, reka tukubwire ko intambara ya Israel na Hamas ishobora kushyirwaho akadomo. Kuri iki cyumweru tariki 7 Mata 2024, Israel yavuze ko yakuye abasirikare benshi mu majyepfo ya Gaza, hasigara brigade imwe gusa nyuma y'uko Hamas yohereje itsinda mu Misiri mu biganiro bishya bishobora guhagarika intambara. Amakuru avuga ko Israel yagabanije umubare w'ingabo muri Gaza, nanone ashingiye kotswa ku gitutu cya Amerika nyuma y'uko apfuye abakozi 7 ba Roni mu minsi ishize. Umuvugizi w'ingabo wa Israel Yuve Galanti ntabwo yatanze ibisobanuro birambuye ku mpamvu nyirizina yo kugabanya ingabo, ariko nk'uko bikomeje gutangazwa ko biganiro byo mu Misiri byo mbarutso. Ibiro ntaramakuru leta bitangaza ko umutwe w'abisilamu ugenzura Gaza bemeje ko bohereje intumwa mu Misiri kuko Hamas yifuza ko amasezerano ayo ariyo yose yatuma intambara ihagarara ndetse n'ingabo za Israel zikava muri ibyo bice yiteguye kuyikurikiza. Minisitiri w'Intebe wa Israel Benjamin Netanyahu yatangaje ko mu gihe hatarabaho kurekura imbohe za Israel nta masezerano azabaho. Israel itangaza ko Hamas yafashe imbohe zayo zirenga 250 kandi abarenga ku 200 baricwa. Ni mu gihe Minisitiri y'Ubuzima i Gaza ivuga ko Abanyapalestine barenga 33,000 baguye mu gitero cya Israel. Ni amakuru mwateguriwe kandi mwagezwagaho nanjye Jean Harerimana, nkurikira kora subscribe share kuri The Mind First TV kugira ngo ibikorwa byacu bikomeze bikugereho.